What you see on the screen is a technical demo of the bistro scene, originally created for the Lumberyard engine, ported in this case to the latest version of Godot, Godot 4.2, which is currently in its first beta. In it, you can see the latest engine improvements, including light effects, among others. This scene was created by the user John James Gutip and published on Reddit recently. When I saw it, I was amazed and wanted to bring it to the channel as an example of the technical level that Godot is capable of reaching. So, thank you, John, for working and publishing this project. You must keep in mind that what you are seeing on the screen is this project running on my machine, which is already somewhat old. So it is completely likely that it will look even better on more modern hardware. You can find the download link to the project in the video description and check it out for yourself. As you can see, it incorporates a time of day selector, with which we can clearly appreciate the lighting effects that are possible to obtain with Godot. I leave you with more footage captured from the demo, and I encourage you to run it yourself. I will publish a new Godot video at the end of this week as always. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in a few days.